Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm showing you all how I do my brows. So the first product I'm going to be using is my Dip Brow by Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's in the shade Auburn. I've tried different shades of this and I really feel like this shade goes with me pretty well without being too harsh. It's light enough so that if I get overzealous, I can, you know, take it away. And after I fill my brows in with the Dip Brow, I go and define the lines and darken up my brows a little with my e.l.f. brow pencil. I'm going to be using my concealer, which is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Cafe, and I'm just cleaning up my brows. I used to skip this step, but I really feel like now that I know how to do it, it makes a big difference in how my brows come out. They look a lot more fresh and neat. To finish off my brows, I run some brow gel through them. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more how-to videos like this, please give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave. Thank you. Bye.